You know why I like to have you serve me beer? So as I can watch you when you walk away.
It's in regulations. You got a right to complain. You got a right to take your case to the Inspector General. Any soldier has, even a plain dog face.
No, they ain't gonna complain. They ain't gonna get that satisfaction.
Believe it or not, this is one soldier's got a real big family, 15 of them. Of course, this is only half of them. You see the gentleman with the handlebars? That's Mr. Maggio. Mr. Maggio's my father.
Never saw anybody so stubborn. How long is it since they let you go into town?
6 weeks.
It's liable to be 6 years. How'd you like it? 6 years before you see a dame.
Look, why don't you just mind your own business, huh? Now, why don't you learn to play the bugle?
Sister.
You hit me.
Yeah, and I'm about to do it again, too.
Boy, you dirty wop.
If you don't want to fight, take it outside.
I'm gonna cut this wop's heart out. Anybody steps in here, I give it to him first.
One step further, Fatso, and I'm gonna debrain you.
Nobody's gonna do nothing. Anybody does any killing around here, I'll do it.
This is a private affair, Warden.
No, it ain't. This man's in my company. And you ain't making 2 extra weeks paperwork for me for nothing.
Out for blood, huh? You'd puke your guts out at the sight of a dead man.
Put down that stool. Put it down!
Drop that knife.
Okay, Fatso, if it's killing you, what? Come on. Well, come on. On the floor.
Kill us, huh? I'd trade the period for a good campfire meal.
Tough monkey. Guys like you end up in the stockade sooner or later. Someday you walk in, I'll be waiting. I'll show you a couple of things.
Get a breath of air.
I'm glad he stopped it.
You're a good man.